What guys, killing it here. Welcome back to another reaction video. Today we are gonna be reacting to a summer movie, Bowser Jr. New Room by Super Bowser Logan. Now the original link will be in the description. Make sure you guys go subscribe to Super Bowser Logan. That link will also be in the description. And let's get rocking and drawing. Boom.
Everybody in the house, get in here!
What do you want, Bowser?
Yeah, Dad?
Do you see this donut right here?
Yeah.
I didn't know we had donuts.
Junior, don't interrupt me. I was explaining something.
Sorry, Dad.
Shut up, Junior!
Hey,
do you see this donut right here?
Yeah.
This is my very last donut. I don't want anybody to touch it because I'm going to eat it.
Well, why don't you eat it right now?
Because I'm not hungry, Junior. I'll eat it when I'm ready.
Okay.
God, look, I don't want anyone to touch this. So I wanted to still be here when I'm ready to eat it.
If I had the only one donut left and I was not hungry, I would just eat it. So nobody eats it. Like, this is mine.
Okay.
Come on. Chef Pee-Pee, I think I'll eat that donut.
Junior, did you not just hear your dad? That's the last donut. He does not want you to eat it. Are you stupid?
Chef Pee-Pee, he ate the whole box. There's only one left. I think you should share. And I think by him telling us not to eat it, he secretly wants us to eat it.
Okay, I think I figured it out. Either Bowser, put together, Junior's new room, or he wants them to eat it, and so Junior can be distracted. Neither of those could work.
You know what? That's some brilliant logic right there, Junior. I can't even argue.
Okay, then I'm gonna eat it.
But Junior, only if you want to get grounded.
Grounded?
Yes, you're going to get in trouble.
Oh, okay, fine, Chef Pee-Pee. I won't eat the donut. I'll just hang out with you all day. What do you want to play? Video games? Checkers?
Junior, what about this pink icing? Oh, I wonder what it tastes like.
Me too.
Oh, is it strawberry?
Strawberry?
Cotton candy?
Have you never tried pink frosting before?
We don't know, Junior. We can't be for sure.
Oh,
a mystery, dude.
I'm going to try it.
But wait, no, Junior. You can't try it. That's your dad's last donut.
Well, I want to know what it tastes like.
Oh, wait, look at that yellow icing. What could it be?
Oh, is it mustard? They would not put mustard on a donut.
Junior, we can't be for sure right now.
It would be good. That would be
so bad.
Okay,
so good.
Yes or no?
Junior, I'm not going to say yes, and I'm not going to say no. I'm just going to say live your life, baby. Live your life. Live your beautiful life. You know what? Here's a napkin, just in case you make a mess.
Okay, I feel you, Chef Pee-Pee. I'll live my life. I'll live my beautiful life.
Now I get to lay back and watch the world fall apart.
Chef Pee-Pee.
What?
Do what you said. I live my life and I ate the donut. And the icing tastes like strawberry, not bubblegum. And that yellow stuff was not mustard. It was like lemon-flavored icing.
Oh, Junior, you're so beautiful. You beautiful idiot. What are you going to do when your dad finds out?
Well, hopefully he won't find out.
Everybody in the kitchen right now.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Junior, let's go and see what your dad wants.
What, do you think he found out about the donut?
Nah, Junior, you good. Let's go see what your dad wants.
Okay.
Yes, Bowser?
Yeah, Dad?
Someone ate my donut. I told you I wanted to eat the last donut. So you're going to tell me who actually ate it.
Well, Bowser, I think you know who actually ate your donut. Chevy, why are your neck twitching?
Junior, did you eat my donut?
No.
Okay, so you both want to lie to me right now? Okay, I want you both to puke right in front of me so I can see the donut chunks in your puke.
Well, Bowser, I'm not going to puke right in front of you. There's pink icing on Junior's face, and there's pink icing on your donut.
Put two and two together. I didn't do it. Junior did it.
Well, wait, why would you snitch, Chef Pee-Pee?
Okay, so you did it, Junior?
No, I did not eat your donut, Dad.
You know what? I guess I'll never find out who ate my cotton candy flavored donut.
It tastes like strawberry, not cotton candy, Dad.
I knew you ate it, Junior. Oh, yeah, you're in trouble now. Come with me, Junior.
Oh, Chef Pee-Pee.
I knew it.
Junior, you're grounded. Give me your phone.
My phone?
Oh, yeah. You're not going to have your phone for a whole month. Not even your toys.
What? My toys?
Oh, yeah, you don't need them. You're going to be in this room, and I better not see you leave it at all.
Okay, Dad, I won't leave the room. No toys, no phone. I'll just stay in my stupid room.
What's that sound? That tastes like...
Hey, dude, Joseph. Okay. Hey, dude, let me in.
Okay, hold on. Let me open the window. Joseph, how'd you get up here? Did you climb?
Yeah, dude, I climb here all the time to watch you sleep.
Oh, what are you doing here?
Dude, I want to hang out.
Well, I can't hang out, Joseph. I'm grounded. My dad took my phone, all my toys, and he said I have to stay in my room.
Oh, dude, that sucks.
Yeah.
Hey, do you want to sneak out?
What, sneak out?
Yeah, dude, let's go and ding-dong ditch some houses.
That sounds so fun, but I'm grounded. If my dad sees me out of my room, I'll be super grounded, but I don't think he's going to come check on me. Yeah, I'm going to sneak out. Let's go hang out.
Yeah, come on, dude.
Oh, man, I can't believe I'm sneaking out.
Good job, Joseph. Here's your cash.
Did you, your dad?
What's going on?
I paid your friend to see if you were going to sneak out, and you did. Now you're more grounded, Junior.
Well, Joseph, why would you do this?
Dude, I needed the cash. I haven't eaten in weeks.
Oh, sorry, dude.
Oh, Dad.
Come on, now it's time to go back in the house.
Junior, I don't even know what I'm going to do with you now. I've taken your phone, I've taken your toys, and you still want to get in trouble. You know what? There's only one thing I can take now.
What's that?
Get out!
What?
Get out of your room! I'm taking your room!
My room?
Yeah. Wait, what?
I need this room now. Get out!
But you already have a room.
Well, now I have two, Junior.
Well, where am I going to sleep?
Go and sleep on the couch where losers sleep. Like Chef Pee-Pee.
On the couch? I want to sleep in my bed, though.
Well, you're not going to sleep in your bed. It's my bed now, loser!
Okay.
I actually like this bed.
3, 2, 1. What do you want, Junior?
My dad grounded me.
Oh, yeah, I could hear the yelling.
He took away my phone. Uh-huh. He took away my toys.
Uh-huh.
And then he kicked me out of my room.
Ooh, that's new.
Yeah, and he said I have to sleep on the couch with you.
What? No way. You can't sleep on the couch with me. There's three other couches. Sleep on the red one.
Well, I wouldn't want my dad said I have to sleep on the couch with you. And I like to cuddle.
No, there's no cuddling, Junior. I'm laying here by myself.
Well, my dad said I have to sleep on the couch with you. And I'm going to listen to what my dad said. So I'm sleeping on the couch on whatever you sleep on.
God. Look, just don't look at me.
Oh, I want some cover.
Guess I'm sleeping without covers tonight.
Chef Pee-Pee?
What?
Can you read me a bedtime story?
No, I'm not reading you a bedtime story, Junior. Shut up!
Chef Pee-Pee?
What, Junior? What?
What if stars don't exist? What if they're just airplanes that got stuck in the air because they ran out of gas?
What?
You know, I'm going to talk to your dad. I can't do this.
Junior said that you grounded him, took his room, and now he has to sleep on the couch with me.
Well, yeah.
Well, that has to change, Bowser. Your son is annoying and he's ugly. I can't sleep with him.
Well, I'm not giving him this room back.
Oh, Bowser, can I have this room then?
No, I like this room.
Well, can I have your old room?
No, I like that room too.
Oh, come on, Bowser, this isn't fair.
Well, Chef Pee-Pee, it looks like you just want your own bed. So if you can make sure that you watch Junior and he doesn't escape out of his room, I can make sure you get a bed.
Really? Oh, this sounds like a deal, Bowser.
Okay, that's a deal then.
Junior, buddy, what's going on?
Chef Pee-Pee, why are you so happy?
Well, it looks like I'm about to get my own bed, Junior.
You're getting your own bed and not me?
Mm-hmm.
But why?
Oh, it's because I've been a good boy and I don't eat other people's donuts and go sneaking out of the house.
Oh, I want my bed back.
Look, Junior, let me teach you something. You can't be sneaking outside of the house. You don't know what's dangerous out there. Anything could be waiting on you.
What?
Godzilla could pop up and eat you.
I thought he was in Japan.
Well, he comes to Florida all the time on vacation.
He does?
Mm-hmm. Or the earthquake could open up and you fall in a hole. Oh. And just you stay there forever.
Oh, I don't want that to happen.
Yep, so you better not sneak out ever again.
Chef Pee-Pee, your room's ready!
It looks like my bed's ready, Junior. I want you to see it. Come on.
Okay.
All right, guys, here's your new bed.
Whoa!
Wait, what?
Mother, I didn't want bunk beds. I wanted my own bed.
Well, you got one. It's the bottom bunk with the pink sheets because you whine like a little girl.
No, Bowser, I'm not sleeping in the same room with Junior.
Oh, yes, you are. Look, we agreed as long as you watch Junior and make sure he doesn't sneak out, then I will get you a bed. And I got you one, so be grateful. A lot of people have to sleep on couches.
Oh, come on.
Whoa, Chef Pee-Pee, this is the coolest bed ever. Oh, my God, it's Thomas. I love it, Chef Pee-Pee. Don't you love it?
Oh, kill me, please.
right now, please.
Oh, I'm so high up. Oh, Chef Pee Pee, can I touch the ceiling fan?
You know what? Go for it, Junior. Go for it. Go, Junior, go. Go, Junior, go.
Oh, okay, hold on. Before I touch it, I'm going to throw this ball at it.
Junior, stop throwing stuff. You're going to break the fan and then it's going to be hot in here and sweaty.
Oh, my gosh, Chef Pee Pee, it's so cool. Don't you love that we're sharing a bed together?
No.
Oh, well, anyway, good night, Chef Pee Pee. I'll see you in the morning.
Good night, Junior.
Chef Pee Pee?
What?
Good night, Junior!
I forgot.
Go to sleep, Junior!
Hey! This bed is so squeaky.
Junior, what are you doing?
Jumping on the bed.
For what? You're not a monkey!
Well, I like jumping on the bed.
It's dark, Junior. Go to sleep, please.
Okay, go to sleep. Hey, Chef Pee Pee.
Junior, what?
I love you. Okay, we'll work on that.
What is the worst punishment you have ever had? I don't know. I don't really get punishments anymore because I'm a good boy. Probably. Man, I don't know. But if you guys enjoyed this video, if you did, please smash a like on this video. Share this video with your family and friends. And favorite the video as well. I'll catch you guys next time. Peace out. See you later. Bye. May SML be with you. And have a good day, guys. Peace out.